Good evening. My name is Heather Wilson, and I am the Community Music Program Coordinator. I'm really happy to see you all come out and support us this evening. I would like to give you a couple of announcements first. I would like to ask Dr. Austin Schauen, who is the Director of Music Education here at Shepherd University, and also our Youth Chorus Director in the Community Music Division, to speak with you about exciting changes that are coming in January.
Thank you, Heather. Hi, I'm Dr. Schauen. I've had the privilege of working with several students over the past 2.5 years with Shepherd Youth Chorus. We have struggled a little bit to get students participating, and much of that was due to the pandemic. So we're trying to reimagine and think how we could do things a little bit differently while still continuing the great legacy that Shepherd Youth Chorus has had since David Gonzalez started it many years ago. So for next semester, which is gonna start on January 11th, we're offering Shepherd Youth Chorus completely for free for any students in third through eighth grade. So that would be students about 8 to 14 is the age range. Anyone is welcome to come and join us. We are singing popular folk and choral music from around the world and from close to home. And we'd love to see as many students as possible sign up for that. Please look for the flyer in your program, and we'll have more information coming out soon. Thank you.
It's very exciting, right? Okay, well, I'm not done yet. I have another important announcement to make. We are offering also a recorder ensemble in the Community Music Division. And I know what you're thinking. First grade hot cross buns. Okay, parents, how many of you just love those recorders going on in your living room at all hours of the day? Okay, well, you might after this is over. Okay, Andrea Diggs, our director, had a great idea to launch a wonderful Shepherd Community Recorder Ensemble. But she asked me to announce this in a specific way. Being that this is a new ensemble, she would like me to tell you that it is an in-depth analysis of the instrument repertoire and historical context of recorder ensembles. Is this going over your head? excuse me, Andrea. This is a concert, not a 3-credit course.
Well, that's only the 1 credit. I think it did come with a course. Do you see that? I've only seen that audience expand one other time. when the parents can see the kids play an orchestra and stuff, that's how excited they are to be here for recorder ensemble.
Yes, they are excited to come and hear the orchestra play and the junior string ensemble, but you have to share the spotlight, Andrea.
What?
Yes, honey, it's not all about the recorder ensemble.
Did you see the orchestra?
There is. There is going to be an orchestra this evening and the junior string members, so.
That's why the program is so long. I just got free after I heard the
They don't listen to me, do they? But ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask Andrea just to show you how awesome this group is and stop lecturing about it.
Well, fortunately, I'm used to hearing, stop the lecturing, that's too much. So I did prepare a plan B.
A wonderful plan B.
A short
plan B. Thank goodness. Well, ladies and gentlemen, may I please introduce to you the Shepherd Community Recorder Ensemble.
Thank you.
enjoying it so far? Dr. Curtis Adams, Director of School Music. Welcome. Thank you for being here. We do have a special announcement before intermission. So you all got to meet Heather. Heather Wilson is our newest team member. She's our community music director. You've all been interacting with her in various ways, and she's really great, right? Let's give her a round. What she neglected to tell you in her introduction was that today is Heather's birthday. So, I don't think you answered that question. So, being that she's the community music director, she brings so much music to the community. We thought maybe the community, you, could give some music back on her birthday. Maestro, if you please. Are you ready? I think you know this one.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. not Besson Williams, who is our concert master, who has unfortunately fallen ill this evening, so I'm filling in for him. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. The Junior Strings Ensemble is very special to me. We are a beginner type orchestra, so several of these students, actually, we even have one student who's not been playing the whole year, and several of our students, this is their only ensemble because there is no string program in Jefferson County here in West Virginia, Berkeley County in Washington. Sarah Baker. All nurses, all sweet for me when I was a student too. It meant a lot to me. This is a very sweet little melody. I've been telling them it's like a little cinnamon bun, so I hope you feel like you've heard a musical cinnamon bun, nice, something nice, warm, and cozy before the community orchestra comes out and gets to play for you next. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Drexel, Danzas de Panama.
Thank you. you.